welcome to the Rock Creek Cemetery. Today, we are going to focus on the Adams Memorial. I am with my colleague, Amaya, and she will be helping me document the history and the drama of this place.
Thank you, Eleanor. When was this monument created?
This monument was erected in 1891, when Clover Adams died.
Henry and Clover Adams were married on June 27, 1872 in Boston, Massachusetts. They met while Clover was studying in London. Clover was a well-known socialite and photographer. Henry Adams was related to John Adams and John Quincy Adams, and he was a well-respected historian and writer. Clover developed her own photographs, so she took potassium cyanide to kill herself. She suffered from deep depression after her father died. Newspapers said she died of heart paralysis. On December 6, 1885, Henry Adams found his wife dead.
After her tragic death, Henry Adams commissioned Augustus St. Gaudens to create the Adams Memorial. As you can see, it was very controversial because it did not look like a woman. The hair was short, and there was a veil covering her.
My wife and I did not believe in Christianity.
The Adams family did not believe in Christianity because of the horrors of slavery and the Civil War.
We want something that is different, that represents Nirvana and the afterlife. I don't want a title on it. I want it to be special for the people who know her, so they can, each person can interpret it differently.
Henry did not want the mural to symbolize death, but grief. He was very interested in Japanese art, and he used many elements during the creation of the memorial. A man modeled for the sculpture. August St. Gaudens was a close friend of the Adams family and was well known for his sculptures.
Today, many tourists come to the Adams Memorial. They find it very relaxing and beautiful.
Visitors, so it must be very important.
Cool. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.